Turn those carts around. Bonaparte will be passing this way.
You don't say. Our Lord and Savior himself.
Yes, yes, mustn't be late for the damned opera. The war doesn't even start until the fifth act.
Napoleon Bonaparte, soon to be Emperor of France. But tonight, it's the opera. Napoleon's claim to fame was using cannons on the streets of Paris.
Fire! Long live the king!
Outnumbered 6-1, he crushed royalist forces marching on the National Convention.
Take your positions.
The surviving royalists are going to attempt an attack on Napoleon. The centerpiece is a giant improvised explosive device lovingly known as the Machine Infernal. Protect Napoleon from the royalist threat. The assassins need you to keep Napoleon alive and the royalists out of power. You can start by taking out the snipers along Napoleon's route. Napoleon's carriage. The sniper is going to fire at Napoleon.
Got a clear shot.
Gosh, carriage.
Sniper is taking aim at the carriage.
Got you, motherfucker.
the consul out of here, quickly!
This room looks like the royalist base of operations. Look for information on who's behind this attack.
Isn't it better to have squads throughout the city?
Well, then any one group can be overwhelmed.
I see your point.
We're stronger, Stein, as a group.
Halt!
Yeah,
stay
but
there, you!
My we-
oh. Found you!
Shit.
Nothing here. Keep looking. You've got a location. We need to know who we're looking for.
What the devils?
Someone's orders. We need to find out who. That guy in the courtyard is the one who set off the machine in front of him. Bet if you checked his pockets, you'd find out who paid him.
Nice shot. Thank you.
Oh!
All that you suffer for that, he won't hold out much longer. Oh, Christ, that's bad. Oh, Christ!
We found came from a local address. Head there and see what you can find.